Hey, what's going on, guys? Puffin Between here, bringing you another round of A to Z Jungle. Today we're playing Athena, a Greek magical guardian. She is melee, and I do indeed love playing her. She's fallen off a little bit in Season 3 in terms of jungling. You're mostly going to be looking at assassins in the jungle, at least for the moment in Season 3. I struggled greatly trying to get this out, but we got there in the end. Pun and I ended up smurfing to get the game. Anyway, let's just go straight into her abilities. So, in the jungle, you're going to be looking to take... Well, it doesn't really matter where you are. At the beginning of the game, you're going to want to point in shield wall. That's your clear. And if you take confound or preemptive strike, people are going to want to hurt you. From there, in the jungle, I like to take preemptive strike second, depending on who I'm up against, just for a little bit of extra mobility and damage. And then from there, either shield wall or a confound. It depends entirely on what you want. So that's for the sake of argument, say I put an extra point in shield wall, because I'm not really looking to do anything except for clear early. And then... level 5, obviously, you take a point in your ult. So, shield wall is you're going to be your main clear. So, in the jungle, you're looking to max that out first, followed by either your ult or confound, and then confound or your ult, and then finish with your preemptive strike. Leveling up your ultimate obviously increases the damage, like, by a lot, but most importantly, it's that it reduces your cooldown quite greatly when you ult, and the threat of an Athena ult coming in from anywhere is quite potent. Looking into your items, obviously you're going to be taking Bumba's Mask. That's standard on junglers, it helps you with sustain, allows you to share camps with your mid laner, which is the most important part. And I like to take a Power Pot, just to again help with Athena clear. Not that she needs that much help. Scheduled maintenance. How dare you interrupt my video. Screw you. Power Pot to help with the jungle clear. You don't really need it when you're playing support because, you know, your ADC is going to be doing most of the clearing, you're just there for harassment. But in jungle, I do like to take Power Pot. And then, obviously, Health Pots, Mana Pots, pretty standard start. I really, really value going back and buying my boots before using my ult for the first time because just taking... like 10% of that cooldown, so it goes down to, I think, 80... it either goes down to 99 or 89. I can't remember. But yeah, that will help exponentially with your cooldowns. And then, so on here, because I've still got the support build on here, I've got Windblade and Breastplate of Valor. You don't need to take them, but Breastplate is really good for your cooldowns. If you're looking to go damage early, say you're ahead, I really, really love Dynasty Plate Helm. It gives you a lot for the cost. It's 1700 gold for 45 power, 15 pen. Like, you've basically just given yourself 60 damage right there. Plus, it gives you some physical protections against their jungler, which is really, really valuable. Voidstone, again, it gives you extra power. Generally, your mid lane is going to be a mage, so that also increases their damage. Ethereal Staff, you're a guardian, you're going to have a lot of health. That's pretty standard, like, and some of your health is converted to power. Unfortunately, with the way hunters are building right now with the chin size, it's not that helpful for you. Because it actually, by building this, you increase their damage as well. If I'm a little bit quiet, I've been streaming today, so I'm a little bit more mellow right now. But that's okay. Soul Reaver again if you're ahead. For your defensive items, Hide of the Urchin, you're going to be setting up a lot of kills. Remember, you're a guardian. Kills for you aren't as important as they are for, say, your mage or your hunter. Of course, getting kills on a guardian is great because they find it difficult to get gold, but from the jungle you're generally going to have more gold than your support, unless you're playing really badly and being really inefficient. Mantle of Discord is just a fantastic item, as is Spirit Robe is just underrated. With all the amount of CC, Spirit Robe is actually a really, really good item. You just don't see it a lot nowadays. And Borg, I hope, because OP. For relics, now, I like taking Blink on Athena. Your preemptive strike is really, really obvious. It's really, really loud, especially in the jungle. If you hear that charging, you'll be like, oh, there's an Athena behind us ready to come in. So I like to Blink, Taunt, Shield Wall, etc. Also, your Defender of Olympus is really, really obvious when you're using it, and that tends to make the enemies back off unless they have no choice but to stand and fight. So I really, really like taking Blink. And then, you know, Sprint, Shell, Curse, whatever, just use that last slot for your team's needs, obviously. But yeah, remember, you're not going to be looking to get a bunch of kills as Athena, you're going to be setting up a lot, though. So that's her abilities and items that I like to take on her. Like I said, your goals are going to be mostly setting up kills. Guardian jungles are basically that. You're not going to be seeing a whole lot of them nowadays. They've fallen off quite a lot, as it turns out. Also, I do not recommend using the police skin in the jungle because it's really, really loud. So, I mean, all of her abilities are loud, but the police skin especially so. So that's it. That was actually much quicker than what I normally get. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said, Pun and I end up smurfing because we just could not get a decent game on our mains, so we decided, what the hell, we'll just smurf it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Next week, we are looking at a Wheelix. Which is going to be great because Jingwei... Actually, no, it'll be 2 weeks after this because Jingwei is going to be a video for Friday Night Smite. It's going to be a lot of fun, especially with literally everyone trying to run Jingwei. Wheelix counters her greatly. Also, she gets her new mastery skin, so hype for that. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Peace.
And we're getting put up against people who made it to gold.
No, not gold. That guy is diamond.
No. I'm talking about... Oh, well, yep, he is... they're all... One, two of them are platinum. Oh my god, this is stupid.
That's right.
I'm against the Zeus, yeah? Oh, but the people here just mean that I need beads.
Oh, that's... Alright, we're gonna continue with the blink.
I don't know why this guy was being such a dick.
I know, right? First of all, it's casuals. Second of all, you know, Athena jungle works.
It's not unheard of.
Hey, that scout though.
Scout.
Like, why was he? Oh, wait, I suppose he called jungle first. No, he called jungle, but I got in there first.
Oh, I need to change the quick cast. Jeez. Zeus clear isn't broken at all. Oh, we're gonna get jumped on.
My face went double tap.
Hold on, I need to quickly. Quick. Enemy missing middle. Quick. Sorry, I couldn't come in.
I got one of them.
Nice.
Careful behind you.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Like, he chased me all the way around.
Oh, jeez. Oh. That Thor got poo-pooed on. Jeez. Zeus is just a ridiculous god. Are they going right? Yeah, I think they are.
Oh. For some reason, my taunt didn't go off until well after. What's my ping at?
He's gonna be building Doom Orb. Okay.
Please say that was Carly's target.
we say it wasn't. Because then it would mean that they were able to get the kill without the pen. That they're that good a player. Let's go do camps.
Yeah, but first blood on Carly's target.
True. That's a bit of a gold jump. Bit of a gold jump indeed.
Alright. Zeus has ult. Because he got mids.
Yep. I've got ult now as well.
It's a good thing they got that ward. Ready? Ready? Ready for the BM?
I don't know how that was our fault. What was late?
You have a ward there as well. And Thor had left when we were doing backs.
He's a jungler. Oh.
Speaking of.
Like, what the hell was that? I ended up on top of the Thor wall. Oh my god. It did the Thor wall bug.
Cool.
I ended up on top of it. There's four people! Four people middle. I like how I called missing middle. They didn't even gank.
Yeah.
They didn't call missing left, and they did gank. So, thanks. We had a Geb, you know. An enemy has been slain. You nice job. We do have decent players, so... We should be able to be fine in this.
I
would have
been fine if Hades didn't come along.
I got stuck on the Thor wall, like, I couldn't even beads. Like, the beads was slashed through.
They're down.
We'll clear the timer. Oh. Zeus is back middle. We gotta pop these nice and quick. Here we go. Oh shit.
Nice.
Oh. Is he ulting?
No.
Okay, cool. I'm just gonna run.
That's definitely her target.
Nice job. Your right tower is under attack. Out of meta. Ooh,
very nice. Ultimate is ready.
No. That was good. Oh god, that's a Zeus. Nope.
Oh, I didn't realize how low you were.
Yeah, I just noped. Because I was thinking the gold. Your right tower is under attack. Enemy incoming. Enemy missing middle. Enemy ultimate down. I'm getting the wards.
Oh my god, four.
There's four in mid?
Yep.
Oh god. What is up with this group and their rotations? It's crazy. I got a Kraken ready to go.
Four hammer down. We're gonna have to get some wards for this Hades that's rotating.
Yeah, I grabbed some. Oh, oh!
Kali didn't ult. Kali did ult. I've ulted 2-1.
Ult to me if you can.
Oh my god, you stepped out of the way and now it's on Odin.
That's fine, Odin's fine. I just meant, like, I thought you, like, I was gonna stay, because the Odin was backing out. That was a good fight. Probably shouldn't have Odin. Shouldn't have Krakened the, Geb, but, you know.
I'm pretty sure Arnha just took your red buff.
That's fine. Never mind.
Alright. This Hades has got to stop rotating. Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
I just want XP.
Yeah.
Like, she can still have this buff, but I want the XP. Oh, crap.
She's not going to pick it up. Do you want it?
No, you take it. You take it. Help you with your cooldowns. Oh, go help Kali. We can. Alright. Actually, if I can stay for just a little bit more gold, I need to hit 1290. 100 off. Your right tower is under attack. Nice. Oh, here comes Mr. Hades.
Hades is probably going to look to ult. Time, bud.
If he ults, I'm just going to Kraken him. Oh, jeez.
That's right.
Well, that went well, didn't it?
I mean, Thor was either Zeus was gonna detonate me or Thor was gonna hammer me, and it was the Thor. I kind of honestly prefer it go to the Thor rather than Zeus, because I don't want to deal with a fed Zeus.
But I can't believe we didn't manage to kill any of them.
No, Kali got one.
Not like the, like any of the others.
Yeah.
Odin Gage just kind of whiffed, really.
If you can, save one.
Yeah, I'm saving big guy. Oh!
I got him.
Okay.
I was still in range.
I thought my triple would have worn off, and it didn't. Okay. I'm gonna actually go help left lane.
Alright. Give me a yell if you need me to ult over.
Cool.
Oh, I just bounced. Hades rotating in.
Yeah.
And somehow he went right past the ward that's there. Oh, because he never actually went through it. Three in mid. Enemies incoming. An enemy has been slain. Oh, I'm out of here.
Not getting out of that one, mate. Zeus. Oh, wow. Zeus is just destroying. Can we do it?
Might be able to. If we... Does he have lifesteal yet? No.
No. Let's see if we can trade it well enough. Oh, no. Retreat.
Yeah.
There's a Zeus. take this if we can.
An enemy has left the game. Okay. Yo, did that Cupid just rage quit?
I don't think so.
Alright.
Alright, I need an Aegis.
That Zeus is doing a load of damage.
Yeah, he's got 50 stacks on this Doom Bomb, that's the problem. Your middle tower is under attack. Okay. Excuse me. Like, we just need to take him out once. Get rid of those stacks, halve them.
Mm-hmm. Did we kill him in that last engagement?
No, we only killed Cupid and Gib.
Well, I'm well ahead of that Diamond Thor.
Yeah.
Masteries matter, boys. I'm pretty sure I heard him throw his hammer.
Yeah, he said hammer time. God, you just got wrecked.
I wasn't expecting that much damage to come out. Nice.
That's his Aegis?
Yep. Disengage.
Now.
I will have ult.
Well, no teleporting to you, Thor.
Nice. Oh.
Okay.
All right.
Will that do?
That's gonna have to do. I don't think I'm gonna get.
All right. We'll see if we can try another one. Like, when does it need to go up?
Friday.
Alright. We can try another one tomorrow. But that was alright. She's definitely not as strong as she once was.
No, she isn't. I know she's not.
Right. At least we got a game.
My face went 100% win rate on Conquest. And before they gave me a way better elo than I would normally get.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah, we did beat some pretty good people. How much you get?
Dunno, I'm about to find out.